What motivates cybercriminals? What are their behaviors, beliefs, and methods? The more we analyze these questions, the better we can manage and get ahead of cyber threats. Cybercrime is a human problem, and people play a pivotal role when it comes to cybersecurity. But cybercrime and cybersecurity are most often seen as technical problems with technical solutions, with less attention paid to the people. Whether it's committing a crime, being a victim of it, preventing it, or investigating it, people are central to cybercrime and cybersecurity. Understanding this human factor is what makes our graduates set to become field leaders in the cyber arena. UQ offers advanced specialization in cybercriminology, allowing you to gain knowledge of the social science perspectives often lost in the technical side of the field. This specialization is studied as part of UQ's Master of Cybersecurity program. This postgraduate program is truly multidisciplinary, bringing in technology, business, mathematics, social science, and law disciplines to offer an integrated learning experience. In the cybercriminology specialization, you'll learn the criminological, psychological, sociological, and anthropological factors behind cybercrime and victimization. You'll focus on how to use this knowledge to respond to new threats and problems. With the growing sophistication of cyber attacks and more crimes now having digital aspects, the importance of bracing the human side of cyber couldn't be more critical. This understanding of cybercrime, combined with the technical foundations of cybersecurity, will see you succeed rapidly in this growing industry. Whether you're looking to upskill or enter the cyber industry, be unique and ahead of the game by specializing in cybercriminology in the Master of Cybersecurity at UQ.